What the heck is up? Today I'm gonna be doing this kind of like crystal cluster, and then I think I'm gonna do like a moon up here, and then maybe have two other moons on the sides right here. Okay, I think this is relatively dry, so I'm going to place this on here, take these guys off. Let's do it.
Thank you. Got my coffee. Nothing runs like a deer. I don't know why I went, when I was in middle school, I went through this really like random obsession of John Deere. I think it's because it had a deer, like a little deer logo on it. And I loved animals, so I was like, oh my god, I love John Deere. So I had like John Deere sweatshirts and like shirts and John Deere cups, obviously. Yeah, I have never used a John Deere. Actually, that's not true. I've used one once. Anyway, let's stay on topic here. So I got these neon paint tubes. And I thought I would put in some neon like stuff within this painting so that it can glow under a black light. I've never tried anything like a neon glowing painting before, so I wanted to give it a try and try out these new paints I just got. And my mom got me these. Thanks, Mom. I love you. So, yeah. Here we go. Let's see what happens.